everybody. Cindy Utter here with my artsy endeavors. I decided these are pieces of tape that come from the class when I was with Diane Reevely. And they're basically like a washi tape. And I decided I was going to play around with them using some of this drywall tape that Gina was kind enough to send to me. And I thought, what the heck? I might as well turn on the camera, right? So I'm just going to start out by just putting down some texture on these pieces of tape. And then we're just going to play with some paints and color and see what we make. So I thought you guys would enjoy. Have fun. I'll talk to you at the end.
Thank you.
everybody. So I just did up these tapes. They're still wet, some of them, but now at least I have a little bit of color on them, and what I can do is just peel them off. I can. Peel them off, and I have my own little, my own handmade washi tape. See that? And what I believe what these are originally used for with Diane Reeveley is to, when you take pages out of her journal and you want to put other pages back in, you can use these tapes. This is the size of the large Stylusion journal, and this is the size of the small one. So that's why they are in the lengths they're in. And I believe she's also going to be coming out with packets of just this tape that you can purchase. So no affiliation. This is just stuff I learned at a class with her, and I just thought I'd give you guys a heads up. So I hope you've enjoyed this. I had fun. As always, be kind, have fun. That's what life's all about, and happy creating. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.